Caught on camera, a man stealing a streetlight.
It's a bold move in broad daylight. 12 News obtained this video from a traffic camera near Silver Spring and Highway 45. It zoomed in on this scene after someone called 911. Apparently, unaware anyone was watching, the man cut the pole into pieces and then shoved it into his van. Guy Tingle, Butler, was arrested and charged with theft and criminal damage to property. The cost of that damage is upwards of $5,000.